everyone, Mr. Street here. I hope you're having a super holiday, and whatever you've been up to, I hope you've managed to have fun. I thought I would make a short video to let you know just how much everyone in school, that's all of the teachers, the teaching assistants, the admin staff and the kitchen staff, not forgetting Maureen the lollipop lady, are looking forward to seeing you on Tuesday the 8th of September. For many of you, it's been a long time out of school. Some of you, I bet, can't wait to get back into school and be in your new class, see your new teachers and get started. Some of you will be feeling a bit nervous about coming back, and that's perfectly natural. Don't worry, because I'm sure you won't be the only one. I'll let you into a little secret. Even the adults get a bit nervous about coming back too. We're going to have our children in early years starting school for the first time, so it'll be great to see you. We also have quite a large number of children in other year groups who will have their first ever day at Bilton Grange. A warm welcome to you all. There will be a little surprise waiting for all of you when you come through the gates on Tuesday morning, which I hope will put a smile on your face, especially for those who will be feeling just that little bit nervous. Now, I won't say any more, otherwise it will spoil the surprise. I'm going to leave you with parts of a famous poem written by Dr. Seuss. Now listen to the words and remember them when you come through those gates. See you soon. Today is your day. You're off to great places. You're off and away. You have brains in your head. You have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself any direction you choose. You're on your own and you know what you know. And you are the guy who'll decide where to go. And will you succeed? Yes, you will indeed. 98¾% guaranteed. So be your name Buxbaum or Bixby or Bray, or Morcaday, Ali, Van Allen, O'Shea. You're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting. So get on your way.